Are you excited to go diving?
Super excited!
Early in the morning, rising to the street. Light me up that cigarette, and I'll strap shoes on my feet. Got to find the reason.
Kate, how did you like your first dive?
Really, really cool.
Okay, so this is Kate's last day of open water diving, and then she is going to be Addy Open Water Certified. Finally, it's been like what, like 10 years? 10 years coming?
Yeah.
So, how is your course going so far?
It's going super bueno. Like, I love that I just did with Victoria and Anna, best diving instructor ever. Really chill, went under, we did a few exercises like in 30 seconds and then we got on some good stuff, so really, really nice. Can everyone leave?
And what's the feeling like being underwater for the first time?
It's so relaxing. Like, it's funny because I think I had sort of like a mild panic like in the swimming pool, just because it was so like, what are we doing in the swimming pool with all this stuff? But once you get under the water and the ocean is so natural and really easy to relax and then go in there, I'm into it.
الجزائر نيات سكنها الشر نيات سكنها الليل